We're going to line up alphabetically by your middle names. If you have the same middle name as someone, use your last name. If you have no middle name, use your first name. The class with the best time gets pizza points. Okay, so there's the timer, and it's up there. I gave you the instructions here. You guys. Your instructions are on the board. Hey, Ronnie, you're blocking the stopwatch. Ronnie, you're blocking the stopwatch. I won't be able to stop it. You guys set? Wow, that was crazy fast. 50 seconds and 0.71. All right, so we're going to go through. We're going to check it now. All right. All right, so that may not have appeared to have anything to do with learning or English whatsoever. But remember, as we talked about last week, our goal is learning, all right, beyond just what's in the books. All right, so while it may help you on the test or may just be really cool knowledge if you're ever on, like, who wants to be a millionaire? Like, if you know, like, that Beowulf had, like, purple bedazzled shoes and a cool sword. Like, he didn't, but that's how I imagine it. Outside of past that test, that knowledge is really kind of trivial, doesn't do much for you, right? But whether you are doing in college, military, or you're going into a career employment field, like, what are the skills that you need in all of those?
Spelling. Reading.
Communication. Okay, what else? Intelligence.
Critical thinking.
Critical thinking. What else?
You don't need critical thinking.
Speaking. You got problem solving, right? No matter what job you're in, you're going to get problems and have to solve them. Doesn't matter what it is. Okay. How about leadership?
Yeah.
Okay. Any leadership? Any of you work in fast food? Anybody? Okay. Do they still do like team leaders? Okay. If you get a team leader and they're terrible, how's that job go?
Terrible.
If they don't communicate, or what about if they have different expectations for some people than others? And it's not very fair. How does it make you feel about working there? Okay, so like leadership is really important. How about this skill that you guys may not be aware of? How about the skill to just be able to listen to someone and follow instruction without interrupting them, telling them how you would do it, or tell them what you were trying to do? Right, like, believe it or not, that's a skill, to be able to do that. And then after the job is done, you know, if it's something that needs to be done very quickly, like this was a time-sensitive thing. If this was a 12-month project and you come up with a better way for doing it, you'd go ahead and listen, then you'd interject your idea, but we don't have time for that right now, right? Right now we got a job to get done, let's get it done in the quickest way possible that's done correctly and done well, right? And then afterwards we can think about next time, maybe we could have done it differently, but I didn't see any of that. All right, so what you find out when you do this stuff is you may be someone who has leadership skills, but you're just like, oh, no, like, I'm not going in front and talking to people, all right? But like, you might not know that you have leadership skills, okay? You might be someone who's very good at organizing, all right, and very good at doing something like that, but you don't know, but all of a sudden we go to do this, and here's someone who's like, hey, here's what we're doing. A's over here, end of the line over here. All right, let's problem solve. You got the same middle name, we're going by this. Right? If you did that, you might be a communicator, or you might be a leader or an organizer, and that kind of stuff comes out. Okay, the reason you guys got it done in less time than everybody else, in other classes, many of them, not all, but many of them have people arguing about the best way to do this. Okay, no, let's go to this side. Okay, no, let's go to this side. All right, everybody write down your middle name, and then we'll figure it out. All right, we had a lot of different ideas, right? We have people wander in other classes, right? But for this class, you guys just very quickly, okay, here's what we got to do. How's the best way to do this? A couple of you organized people, a couple of you took the lead, and the rest of you guys just listened and got into place, and we're like, all right, we got it done, right? Okay, so again, those are the types of skills that, like, you have to continue to develop as we go throughout the year, because if you are only getting, like, the trivial, factual stuff, and you don't know how to apply any of that stuff you're learning, it's not going to help you beyond here. So just as important as we do this stuff is going to be all that other stuff. Got it?
Got it.
All right, let's talk about plot and story now, okay?